And zero. Good morning, everybody, and welcome to your English classes as usual, okay? In the first hour, very, very easy, we are going to remember, we are going to review the versus, okay, the versus between will and going to, okay? Will versus going to. Who can tell me, volunteer, to tell me the difference between will and going to? Volunteer, guys, volunteer to tell me the difference.
Will is in for English. Predictions. Okay. And going to is for planned actions.
Plan actions. Very good. Thank you, Luis. Okay. Let's remember, guys. Let's remember the difference between will and going to. Okay. We can use will and going to for predictions. Okay. We can do it. We can use it for predictions, but there is a difference. Okay. Different number one. Will. When you take the decision in the moment, okay? When you take the decision in the moment. For example, Carlos and Janela are talking, okay? And Carlos say, hey, Janela, we don't have milk. And Janela say, really, Carlos? Oh, come on, don't worry. I'll go and get some, okay? That decision is in the moment, okay? But el be going to is when you know the decision, when you take the decision, you know the information before, okay? Before, in advance. For example, Juliet and John. Juliet say, hey, John, honey, there is not milk. And John say, hey, come on, yes, yes, Julie. I know, Julie. I'm going to go and get some, okay? John knows the information in advance, previously, before, okay? That's difference number one. And now, excellent, Jair, thank you. And now, difference number two, okay? El will is to give prediction, okay, prediction, but based on personal information, okay? We use will to give predictions in the future, but about personal information, okay? You say, I think, I consider, from my point of view, okay? Personal information. For example, I think the conservative will win the next election. I consider that Peru will win the World Cup. From my point of view, the exam, English exam, will be easy, okay? Personal prediction, personal information, okay? And on the other hand, be going to, okay? Be going to is used to give a prediction based on information, okay? Be going to is for predictions, but basados on information that we can see or hear. For example, the conservatives are going to win the election. They already, ellos ya tienen most of the votes. Okay? Or you can say, Teacher Angelo, I'm going to study in Puuc University, because I have already took the exam. Oh, Teacher Angelo, coronavirus is going to finish in 2020 because Vizcarra, the president, said in the news, in the breaking news, okay? Be going to, your prediction is based, se basa en information, okay? And will, predictions based on personal opinion, okay, guys? So, very quickly, we remember, very quickly, we remember, and let's see, this was your homework, okay? These 10 sentences were your homework. And then the last class, we complete from number 1 to number 5, okay? The last class, we complete from number 1 to number 5. Now, we are going to complete from number 6 to number 10, okay? From number 6 to number 10. We need to analyze the sentence and complete with will or going to. Analyze and complete with will or going to, okay? Let's see. Volunteer to help me, number 6, volunteer. Volunteer, volunteer. Renzo, Yanela, Pedro, Yair, Wayne. Okay, okay, Bruno, thank
you. Good morning, teacher. What are your plans after you leave university? I will work in a hospital in Africa. I live 28 years, si no me equivoco.
28. Thank you, Bruno. Thank you. Now, let's see. Another volunteer, an extra volunteer from number 6. Okay, it's perfect. Bruno, very good pronunciation. Extra volunteer from number 6, guys. Nicole, Jean-Paul, Lady, Jairo, raise your camera, please. Pamela, Abril, Toribio, Campos, Combina. Luis Ángel, extra volunteer from number 6. Okay, Kiara Campos, please activate your microphone, Kiara Campos. Help me to read, Kiara. Help me to read letter B, please, Kiara. Help me to read letter B, please. Only letter B.
I work in a hospital in Africa. I live on the 28 years.
Thank you, Kiara. Now, Kiara, in Spanish, please, Kiara. What is the meaning of I live on the 28th? What is the meaning?
Dejaré.
Excellent, dejaré. Kiara. Now, Kiara, help me, please. Excellent. Now, when you say I leave, me voy, I travel on the 28th, the decision was taken in the moment or was taken before?
Before.
Excellent. Before. And when the decision is taken before, we use will. Or we just be going to, guys, for everybody. The decision is taken before, before we use will or be going to. Volunteer to tell me. Excellent, lady. Going to. Okay, going to. Thank you, Bruno. Your answer on the chat was correct, but orally you made a mistake, okay? The correct answer, guys, here is I'm going to, okay? I'm going to, but don't worry. Number 7, it's very, very easy, yeah? Volunteer number 7, extremely easy. Number 7, Campos, Luis, Pedro, Carlos, Bruno, Janela, Wendy, Valeria, Nicole, Jean-Paul, Meoño, Renzo, Abril, Pamela, Jairo, Rosa, your camera, please. Volunteer. Okay, Wendy, excellent. Activate your microphone, please, and help me. Number 7.
The phone rings. I will get it.
Excellent, Wendy. I'll, okay? Excellent. Because it's in the moment. The decision is in the moment. You are, for example, you are playing Call of Duty, you are playing your Fortnite, your Free Fire, and the phone, ring, ring, and you say, I get it, okay? It's in the moment. Excellent. Volunteer, guys, volunteer to help me in number 8. Remember, it's your points. Guys, it's your opportunity to get points. Number 8, volunteer. Come on, guys. It's easy. Number 8. Okay, Luis, wait. Okay, Valeria, help me, please. Activate your microphone, Valeria.
Are you ready to order? I can decide. Okay, I'll have the steak, please.
Excellent. Okay, perfect. For example, it's excellent. For example, the boys and the girls. You go, for example, you go to Mega Plaza, okay? Or you go to Plaza Norte. And the boys say, different games for your PlayStation 4, okay? You see different games for PlayStation 4, and you say, I like it, come on, I like it. And the shop assistant say, hey, guy, are you ready? And you say, I can decide. Okay, yeah, I'll get it, okay? That decision is in the moment, okay? Other girls, you are, for example, in Paris or in Saga Falabella, and you see beautiful dress, black, red, horses, high heels, and you are with your best friend. You say, wow, beautiful. You say, I can decide. Okay, I get it. Okay, the decision is in the moment, okay? Perfect. Volunteer number 9, guys, volunteer. Come on, it's very easy. Number 9, volunteer. Yes, lady, excellent. Thank you. Volunteer, please, guys. Come on, to finish this part. Volunteer.
Hi.
Okay, Luis, activate your microphone and help me, please.
Rayos, yo dije ay, profe.
Okay, I didn't hear you, sorry. Okay, lady, on the chat is perfect. Let's see.
¿Digo toda la oración?
Yes, the complete sentence, please.
Are you busy tonight? Would you like to have coffee? Sorry, I'm going to go to the library. I've been planning to study all day.
Excellent, okay, that's the answer. I'm going to, okay? That is the answer. Lady, the answer is, I'm going to. Okay, because you say, for example, a boy, they say, hey, are you busy tonight? Would you like to go to to Cineplanet? Would you like to go to eat some pizza? And you say, sorry, I can't. I'm going to the library, or I'm going to visit, okay? Because that decision was taken before, okay? You plan that decision. Excellent. To finish, guys, to finish. Number 10. Volunteer to help me.
Hi.
Okay, help me, please.
Why are you?
Okay, continue, please. Continue, Dardo.
Why are you carrying a hammer? I'll put up some pictures.
Okay, I, right, Eduardo? Almost perfect. Almost perfect, Eduardo. For example, okay, let's see. Lady, please, activate your microphone and tell me number 10.
Why are you carrying a hammer? I'll put up some picture.
Okay, thank you. Eduardo, say I will. Lady C, say will. Let's see. Nicole, please help me in number 10. Nicole. And then Valeria. Okay. Activate your microphone, please, Nicole. And help me in number 10. Yes, please, a complete sentence.
Why are you carrying a hammer? I will put up some pictures. Will.
Thank you. Thank you, Nicole. Now, Eduardo say will. Lady say will. Nicole say going to. Okay. Valerie, please. Valeria, activate your microphone and help me, please. Here we have a decision.
Why are you carrying Valeria. A hammer? I am going to put up some pictures.
Okay. Okay. We are equals, huh? Two wills, two going to. Yes. Okay, let's see. Kiara Campos say will. Okay, Luis Ángel, activate your microphone and tell me number 10, please.
Going to.
Okay, excellent, guys. Yes, Nicole, will. The answer, guys, the answer in number 10 is going to. Okay, the answer is going to. In Spanish, okay, in Spanish. Hey, why are you carrying a hammer? ¿Por qué estás llevando un martillo? Porque yo voy a poner algunas imágenes, okay? Tú llevas un instrumento, excelente, que Ok, Kiara. Kiara nos dice porque es un plan de ahora. Excelente, chicos. Pero, veamos. Why are you carrying a hammer? ¿Por qué estás llevando un martillo? Porque voy a poner una imagen. Voy a poner una imagen. Significa que tú ya tienes la imagen. Ya tienes el clavito. Ya tienes el lugar. Te has prestado ya el martillo. O sea, ya has planificado, ya has tomado la decisión un momento antes para que puedas poner la imagen, ¿ok? For that reason, the answer is going to, ¿ok? I'm going to. Ok, guys, that is the correct answer here. Now, do you have any question? Do you have any question about this? Going to versus will. Do you have any question, guys? Questions, questions, questions. Trigoso, Paul, Jean-Paul, Bruno, Cáceres, Abril, Agama. Questions. Do you have questions, guys? Come on. The sentences in your exam are easier. The sentences in your exam are easier. Okay. I'm going to explain one more time. Okay, the last one, guys. To move on the next step, okay? Let me erase it here. Okay. To move on the next step. Number one. Okay, this one is easy, right? Difference number two is easy. On personal opinion, you identify that personal opinion because you say, I think, I consider from my point of view, okay? Only this, guys. When you see these expressions, okay, guys, Luis, pay attention. When you see this personal expression, I believe that from my point of view, I ensure that it's personal opinion. So you use will, okay? You use will. Now, you use going to when you give extra information, when you base the prediction on information, okay? This different, it's very easy. Okay, this different is very easy. Now, let's go to number one, difference number one. Will, when you take the decision in the moment, cuando dices, okay, this, you take the decision in the moment, okay? And going to, when you took the decision before, when you knew the decision, okay? When you had the information before, okay? That is the difference in number one. Okay, guys, so let's continue. Let me see the chat we have. Pero quiero saber. Okay, Nicole dice, espera la tarea, este pone un link, dice que lo saben que no. Ah, okay, okay, Nicole, I'm going to check one more time that homework, okay? Voy a revisar esa tareita later, okay? Now, guys, let's see. We finish review number one. And here, I have this page, okay? This page is in the platform, okay? This work, this activity book, okay? This is from activity book, okay? We are on page 30. If you have the book, excellent, huh? We are on page 30 from your activity book, color white, black and white, okay? If you have the paper, si tienen el paper, excellent. If you don't have, si no lo tienen, don't worry, guys, no se preocupen. You need to participate, okay? Participate, oral participations. Let's see, guys. Here, with these exercises, okay, we are going to practice more, okay? With these exercises, we are going to practice more. Yes, we finish this, guys, we finish this, and you do your exam, okay? We finish this, and you do your exam. Finalizamos, and you take your exam, okay? So, very easy, guys. In activity number one, we need to complete the sentence. We need to complete the sentence using will, okay? Luis Alonso, your camera. We need to complete these sentences using will, okay? Will is in affirmative and in negative, guys. Who remembers will in negative? How do you say will in negative?
Want.
Want.
Not.
Okay, so in number one, we complete with will or want, okay? Let's see. Pedro Toribio, please help me to read example number one, please. Help me to read example number one. Help me in number one, please. He. Activate your microphone, Pedro. Okay, your microphone doesn't work. Let me check. Ah, okay, Pedro. No! Pedro, listen, only read the sentence, please. Solo leerlo. You don't need to complete. It's an example. Yes, yes. Number one, please. He.
He won't give you permission to park here.
Excellent, thank you. He won't give you permission to park here. Okay, now guys, very easy, very, very easy. Volunteer to tell me number two using will or won't in the correct position. Volunteer. Luciana, Pamela, Nicole, Lady, Pedro, Jair, Kiara, Bruno, Renzo, Luis, Eduardo, Rosa, Mark. Volunteer, hi. Guys, volunteer. Okay, thank you, Bruno. Tell me number two, please. Okay, Bruno, tell me number two, please.
Un rato, profe, estoy ordenando en mi cabeza rápidamente para que no lo diga a otra persona más.
Okay.
In the future, I want think people more free time.
Okay, Bruno, can you repeat one more time, please? Can you repeat a sentence?
I want think okay, people.
I want people
more free time.
Okay, one more free time. Okay, Bruno. Let's see. It's almost perfect, Bruno. Almost perfect. But let's see. Volunteer to help this sentence. Volunteer to help your partner in number two. Volunteer.
¿Puedo
decirlo? Yes, Kiara, help me, please.
I think in the future...
Okay, Kiara, one more time, Kiara. Kiara Campos, one, two, and three. Help me, please, one more time. Tell me the complete sentence, please, Kiara. In? Okay, let me check the chat. Almost perfect. Let's see. In the future, I think this expression doesn't change. In the future, I think people, this expression doesn't change. No cambia, okay? We need to use will or won't here in the division, okay? We need to use here. In that division, in this hyphen, donde está este slash guión, okay? Now, volunteer please to help me in number two. There are two mistakes in number two. There are two mistakes, okay? Valeria, please help me number two.
In the future, I think people will want more free time.
Excellent, Valeria, excellent. I think people will, okay, will. Mistake number one, we use will, thank you, Valeria, it's perfect, will, because it's affirmative, look. We don't have not, no tenemos el not, so it's affirmative, will. And you say, people will, he will, she will, they will, you will, okay? In affirmative. Now the sentence is excellent, perfect. Now, guys, let's see number three. It's easy, number three. Volunteer, please, to activate the microphone. Okay, Luis Alonso, you number four, okay? Number three, volunteer number three. Guys, very quickly. Okay, thank you, help me, please.
Machines will do a lot of our housework.
Of our housework. Very good. Excellent. It's perfect. Machines will. Okay? Excellent. It's perfect. Let's see. Volunteer, please. Number four, guys. Come on. It's easy, huh? Volunteer to help me. Number four. Okay, Luis Alonso, say become. Okay, guys, volunteer. Thank you, Nicole. Active, and then lady, okay? Let's see. Activate your microphone and help me in number four, please. Lady.
Cars won't run on petrol anymore.
Excellent. Petrol anymore. Okay, that's excellent. Won't. Because we have not, okay? That's perfect. Let's see, guys. Volunteer number five, just activate your microphone and help me, please. Volunteer number five, it's a question. Volunteer, combina.
With you need to travel participate, time yeah? Become more popular?
Excellent, perfect. Will travel by train become more popular, okay? That's perfect, excellent, because it's a question. In interrogative, in questions, we use will at the beginning. We start with will. Volunteer number six, guys.
People won't stop reading printed books because of computers.
Excellent, Eduardo. People won't stop and continue, okay? Reading print books because of computers. Computers. Excellent. Let's see. Number seven, guys. Number seven is a question. Volunteer. Excellent, Luciana, on the chat.
Will people volunteer number seven? Guys. Will people download books in state of beginning or buying? Name is shops.
Excellent. Bye. Okay, that's the answer. Excellent. Will people download blah 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 blah. Okay, perfect. It's will. We start with will because it's a question. Okay. Excellent. The last one, guys. The last one. Number eight. Volunteer, please, to help me. Number eight. Volunteer, guys, to help me.
My family definitely won't buy a 3D TV.
Excellent, perfect. Excellent, and I continue. Excellent, guys. So here we complete some exercises using will, okay? Excellent. Now let's go to the next activity, okay? To activity number two. Let's see, guys. Activity number two, it's easy, huh? It's easy. Here we have eight sentences, and here we have eight halves, okay? These sentences were divided in two, okay? So we need to read the sentence and link with the correct half. Okay, for example, the price of the petrol won't go down in the near future. Okay, now let's see. It's not difficult, guys. We need to analyze. Let's start for the easiest one. Lady, please, help me in number four, lady. Help me to read number four, please. Lady, are you there, Sasaji? Only read, please. We complete the half together. Nosotros completamos juntos, guys. Volunteer to read number four, please. Volunteer. Valeria, Lady.
Solar Eduardo. Energy will be more popular.
Excellent, perfect. Solar energy will be more, it's a comparative, more popular. Now, what is the correct half, guys? Letter A, letter B, letter C, or letter D? Okay, I'm gonna help you. A, B, C, or D? Excellent, Abril. Excellent, Jair. Excellent. Excellent. Perfect. It's letter C. Okay, the correct half, it's letter C. Okay, let's write. Letter C. Excellent. Jair, please help me to read the complete sentence, please. The complete sentence. Solar energy. Help me, please.
Solar energy will be more popular than traditional energy sources.
Excellent, perfect. Let's see, another easy one. Okay. Okay, let's do number two. Okay, volunteer please to help me number two. Volunteer only to read, only to read number two. Nobody really. Come on, Luis. Luis, help me number two, please. Activate your microphone and help me.
Okay.
Okay, but read this. Read a sentence, please. Houses.
Houses will use more environmentally friendly building materials.
Materials. Okay, that's perfect. That is the answer. Okay. Houses. This is houses will use more environmentally friendly buildings materials. Okay, Luis Tolas, the complete answer. That's perfect. Volunteer, please, to help me number three. Volunteer number three.
This product
okay,
will you. Seal wheel. Well, this cell will okay. Skills cell. For the modern world.
Oh, no, no.
Okay.
Bitch.
Okay, let's see.
Escuchado, profe.
Let's see. Thank you, Bruno. Yes, Bruno, come on. Okay, Abril, activate your microphone and help me, please. Bruno, say this. This product will sell well. Now, Abril, what is the correct half? Abril, can you activate your microphone? Your answer is perfect, huh? Where is Jair? Abril? Okay, no. Luis, please help me.
What is the letter A?
Okay, read a complete sentence, please.
This product will sell well because it's good and it's cheap.
Excellent. Okay, that is the answer. Because it's good and cheap. Barato, okay? That is the answer, guys. Come on. You need to participate. You need to participate, guys. It's easy to win points. Let's see. Number five, volunteer to read. Okay, thank you, Valeria. Help me, please. Number five.
Teacher, quería hacer la número seis.
Okay, okay, Valeria. Don't worry. You number six. Okay, volunteer to help me. Number five, okay, please.
Football players won accepts. A cup in their pay.
Excellent, okay. Football players won't accept a cut in their pay. Excellent, that is the answer. Let number six here. Okay, volunteer number five, guys. Volunteer number five. Come on. We have three options, letter B, letter D, or letter H. Volunteer number five, Wendy, Pedro.
Letter H.
H, okay. Help me, please. Read a complete sentence. Bruno, the complete sentence, please. Schools.
I am. Me estaba diciendo a mí. I am. Schools will have to teach skills for the modern world.
Excellent, that is the answer, okay? Perfect. Skills, habilidades, okay? Abilities, number five. Excellent. Now, it's becoming easier. Volunteer number seven.
Yo, profe.
Okay, okay, help me. Okay, help me, people.
People will live longer in better health.
Health, thank you, Rosa. People will live. Okay, perfect, perfect. And the most difficult, guys, the most difficult for $1 million. Volunteer number eight, volunteer to activate the microphone and tell me. Number eight. Guys, number eight. Okay, 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 Bruno, quickly, because in 10 minutes is your exam. Come on, guys. Okay, Wendy, thank you. Activate your microphone and help me in number eight. Imports.
Imports from other countries won't stop or decrease.
Decrease. Very good, Wendy, thank you. This is number eight, okay? Excellent. So, guys, let me see. 1, 7, 4, 8, 2, 6, 1, and 5, okay? We complete activity number one, we complete activity number two, and now, guys, we are going to complete activity number three, okay? Activity number three. And please, pay attention to this, guys. Pay attention to this, okay? There is a difference here. Look, here you have an image. Okay, here you have an image. And here you have information. Here you have information. Here you have an image. So these sentences are personal opinion, or these sentences are based on extra information. The sentences here in number three are personal opinion or based on information. Volunteer to answer. Personal opinion or based on information. Guys, come on, that answer is easy. Okay, Meoño, tell me please. Listen, here we have an image, here we have information, okay? So, the sentences in number three are personal opinion or are based on information. Meoño, Carlos. Pedro, Combina, Campos. Valeria, come on, guys. Mark, you didn't participate. Participate, please. Renzo, you didn't participate. Participate, please. Thank you, Nicole. This is based on information, okay? It's based on information because we have an image and we have some information, okay? So, guys, very quickly, here, in activity number three, we are gonna complete with going to, okay? For example, in number one, a man isn't looking where he is walking. And here we have a verb in brackets. Tenemos un verb in brackets. So you create a sentence using going to. Creas uno utilizando going to. He's going to fall down. Very easy, okay? Here you have the action. You need to use the action, the verb, and going to, okay? Very simple. Let's see. Volunteer, please, to help me. Number two, volunteer. Volunteer, volunteer. Nobody really. Come on, guys. You need to participate.
It is going to rain.
Thank you. Thank you. It's going to rain, okay? Because you have this information. There are black clouds in the sky. It's going to rain, okay? Let's see. Volunteer to help me in number three. A girl. Okay, help me, help me.
She is going to eat.
Excellent. She is going to eat. Okay, perfect. A girl is she. She is going to eat. Excellent. Volunteer, please. Number four. A man.
He.
Okay, thank you, thank you.
He is going to take. Going.
going to take. Okay, very good. The suitcase in this case. The suitcase. Perfect. Who told me this sentence? ¿Quién me dijo la oración?
Nicole.
Name, please, nombre. Nicole.
Nicole.
Okay. Ah, Nicole. Yes, thank you, Nicole. Okay, let's see. Very easy, guys. Number five, volunteer to help me. Number five.
He is going to play. Going to play.
Excellent. Excellent. He's going to play. He's going to play what? The violin, the piano, the guitar.
Guitar.
The guitar. Thank you. Excellent. Volunteer number six, please.
She is going to dance.
Okay, Eduardo, repeat, please.
She is going to dance.
She's going to dance. Excellent, Eduardo. Thank you. Volunteer number seven. Nobody? Come on, guys. These sentences are easy. Okay, thank you, Pamela, on the chat. Volunteer, volunteer.
She's
okay, Abril.
She's going to get up.
Excellent. Okay, perfect, perfect, perfect. She's going to, or gonna, remember the pronunciation, guys. Gonna, she's gonna get up. Okay, perfect. And the last one, boys, girls, the last one.
He's going to drink.
Excellent. Everybody, Nicole and Valeria. Excellent. Okay. He or she. He's going to drink what? So, okay, Abel, thank you. He's gonna drink juice. Excellent. Juice. Thank you. Okay, thank you, lady, Abril, Valeria, thank you, ladies, thank you. Okay, here we have Lucero here. Okay, boys, girls, we complete activity number one, activity number two, activity number three. We remember the differences. We complete these sentences that were your homework, okay? And now I'm going to give you, okay, give me a second, please. Now I'm going to give you the link of your assistant on the chat, okay? You enter to the chat and you look for your name and give a click to your name, okay, guys? I'm gonna give you the link for your assistant. Le voy a dar su asistencia, guys. Because we start the second block, okay? Okay. On the chat, you have the link of your assistant, okay? Enter to the link, please, guys. Okay, Robert, don't worry, Robert. I know the internet sometimes is okay, sometimes it's not okay. Okay, don't worry. Okay, guys, enter, please, enter. Okay, Lucero, don't worry. Okay, Renzo, don't worry. Yes, this class and the PowerPoints and everything is gonna be on the platform, okay? Va a estar en el platform, en la plataforma. Come on. Okay, guys, on the chat, you have the link, okay? One more time, enter, please. The link is for the assistant, ¿eh? No es el examen, es asistencia. Okay, thank you, Kiara, thank you, Luis. Okay, everybody, please, two minutes. Luis Angel, tell me, please, what time finish the class?
9 y 10. Ah, no, la segunda hora, ¿no, profe?
Yes, yes. What time?
A las 10.
10. Ah, ok, we have time.
10 o'clock.
10 o'clock. Thank you, Luis. Luis, what?